Everybody, and welcome to Colin Flat. This is a brand new series that I just started up. It's a land of blue wool. We are in a flat world, and we have to survive. We have a challenge, only one challenge, and the challenge is the hardest thing in the world. This challenge is to die. No, I'm just kidding. Ooh, I got a sapling. So this challenge is to, whatchamacallit? Why can't I think of it? Oh my god, what is it? Forgot. Oh yeah, make 5 cakes. So it might seem easy, but it's not. You'll see, it gets really hard, because most of the stuff in this flat world is, like, the stuff that you need to make a cake is pretty much hard to get in this world. Like, iron, I'll only be able to get by digging pretty far down. You know, hopefully it's, it's a floating balcony! Oh my god, there's two blacksmiths! Some bread, 4 pieces of iron, and an iron chest plate. Cool. Let's go look in the next one. Look, I'm rich. Let's go look in the next one. Whoa! Oak saplings, bread, iron helmet, 2 diamonds, boots. I just got a whole set of armor. I already got a full set of iron armor. Wow, this is great. I'm gonna get this furnace. Oh, this is amazing already. Any other? It's an iron golem. It saved me. It's saving. I'll help you. Oh no, I hit it by accident. Oh no. I'm sorry. Oh no, I angered one. We're friends, right? Oh no. I'm gonna go hide in this house. I just broke the glass. Oh no. Hi. I'm just gonna run. Don't kill me, please. I have to eat. Now I'm gonna eat this apple. Quickly, to heal up. I'm gonna have to fight it. It killed me. I'm going back to that iron golem. Going to get you. Ooh, wait.
Colin, we're just going out to Daddy's car for a second.
Okay. Ice cream is arriving. Yeah, so let's just go find that golem. Where are you, Iron Golem? I'm out to find you. I'll be right back, my friends. Ice cream is here.
Going out to the
pub. I am back, guys, with ice cream. So, let's eat some ice cream. Oh, God. Where's that iron golem? Where is it? Oh, there it is! Ice cream will power me. Hi. I'm sorry, Golem. Oh no! Oh no. This video isn't ending until that iron golem is dead. I hear a lot of mobs. There is caves on. Yes. Let's just steal some of this village stuff. Let's just take everything from the village and then just leave. I mean, I'm sorry. I feel sorry for the villagers, but I need to live here. So, I'm just gonna take all the food. You know what, just take it all. Don't even replant it. Just gonna take it. Just take it all. Just take it. Don't even worry about if it's full. Just take it. Oh no, it's turning night. Oh no. There's an abandoned mine shaft, and there's chests up here. Diamonds! There's diamonds and rails and torches and beetroot seeds. Name tags, bread, torches, coal. That's good. Bread. Oh no, there's a zombie after that villager. Oh well. Yeah, I feel bad. I'm gonna go defeat it. Oh. Whoa, look at this. So I've set the world in just, like, ores. I don't have a bed, so I can't sleep. So, I'm gonna go over here to this farm, and then I'm gonna go. Going to adventure. Far, far away. Alright, let's go. Da 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 da. Oh no, now I have no weapon. Have my carrot. Fight with my carrot. Hiya! Ooh, there's lava and a creeper. Maybe I can knock the creeper in. Yeah. Carrot magic! Oh no, there's a sheep trapped down there! Oh well. Run! Run! I don't know what to do! Oh no! Probably have a trail of mobs that I can't see at the moment. I don't know where to go to be safe. Ooh, look at that. I have those torches! What should I do? I'm gonna make a dark oak house. I don't know. A quick little shelter. I don't know. It'll do something. Oh no, I ran out of wood. Oh no. Just break it. Put a torch inside. Block it off. I'm cut. I'm just stuck here now. Oh no. Oh no. Well, at least I'm safe. I mean, it's good that I'm safe, guys, but you know, it's still dangerous. There could be a creeper outside here for all I know. I'm gonna keep a little peeky hole. So if anything comes here, ooh, I can look. I can look from right here. I can check my statuses. It zooms in after I turn too far. Okay, there's nothing that way that much. What about? Okay, nothing really that way either. So yeah, I'm just stuck. What is it? There's a spider over there. Maybe I could do an underground house. This could work. Live down here for now. I can have a little shelter for a bit. I'm gonna put that in there. Nothing I could. Oh wait, I can bake some of these potatoes. I can make some iron tools, maybe? I don't know. The rest of this I can just... Oh! I didn't make a crafting table! Oh no! That's not good. So guys, comment how you like this this challenge, and if you like it, I keep hearing blocks break. Is somebody else in the game? No, it's just me. I don't know. Not getting near data. There's a creeper. Right there. There is. Oh no. Oh no. This is not good. Stay underground. Stay underground. Oh no. So we're gonna end this episode here. We're in a scared little place. Yeah, so that is the end of this episode here. I will see you guys all next time. Bye-bye.